Think I got it? There's your friend. I think that's your friend. Is it? There he is.
Oh, there he is. Hey, Waluigi.
Yay, I got it right.
That hurt me. Oh, hey, Jack. Howie, it's nice to be back. My gosh. Some weird bunny was attacking me up there in that attic. It was creepy, it was scary.
Yeah, I'm glad you're back too. Anyways, I would like you to meet our new friend, Felix.
Oh, wait, what? We? A new friend?
Hello, I'm Felix.
Oh, hi, Felix.
Yeah, and Felix is the newest member of Jack and the Boys.
Wait, what? We? You're just letting randos join our friend group? Is he gonna be just as weird as Chester? Please tell me you don't smoke crayons. Snort them, I don't know. Tell me you don't do that stuff. What? What are you talking about? What does snorting crayons mean? Oh, so you're just a literal retard, me? At least you're not a crayon addict. Ow.
Are you okay?
Ow, what was that for, me?
Awesome! Our new friend, Felix! Welcome to Jack and the Boys!
Oh, there you are, Felix. I've been looking all over for you. What happened?
Huh? Francisco? Francisco!
Hey, Felix. Don't run off like that again. Anyways, who are you guys? What are you guys doing?
Oh, hello. You must be Francisco. I am Jack Skellington.
Oh, cool. Nice to meet you, Jack.
Yes. I and Waluigi over there are here with our friend group called Jack and the Boys. We are staying here for a few days, you know, just renting out the place and just hanging out.
Yeah. Well, I see you met my friend Felix. You know, he can be a little bothered sometimes, but he is great.
Oh, speaking of, if you want, you can join our friend group, because Felix here has already done so.
Wait, what? Felix, you joined their friend group?
Yes, I did. I did, Francisco. They're pretty cool.
Well, I guess we got another friend added to the group. Well, just saying, if you guys want to stay in the friend group, you'll have to come home with us, if you want.
Oh, yeah. That's true. You'll come home with us.
Oh man, we would love that. That would be better than staying here living in hiding for the rest of our lives.
Oh yes. Yes, it would. Welp, welcome to the friend group, Francisco and Felix.
Cool, whatever. What do you guys do for fun?
We go on adventures? I don't know. Plus, I don't know where the rest of our friends are. Who knows? Wow, what an adventure we had. Yeah, what an adventure. Then the best part is we got it on camera. Wait. Gary? Chad wasn't with us. Wait, what? Yeah, so we got none of that on camera. Are you kidding me, Brad? Oh my gosh, I didn't even want to go in the first place. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, get out of my way. Ugh. Okay, jeez. You don't have to be so aggressive about it. Shut up, Brad. You've been a nuisance this entire vacation. I am done with you. And why do they keep the door open all the time? It's so weird. Wow, you don't have to be so rude all the time, Gary.
Day 2.
Alright, everyone. We got all of our shit right here. Ready to go into Theater 7 and watch this movie?
Oh, hell yeah. I'll grab the popcorn.
No, 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 no. I'll get it, okay? No, I don't think that's a good idea if you get it.
But I want to get it.
I said no, me. Let's go in the movie theater now.
I agree with Waluigi. Let him grab it. Fine. I'll grab the water then.
Alrighty, let's do this, Wee.
Alright, Wee. We got the seats. Now, we got the worst seat in the entire theater. As you can see, we're in the front row. But it is what it is. We're gonna have fun, don't we? It's gonna be a great movie.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be great. It looks like it's starting. They're showing on Netflix. I've never seen that before. They've shown a Netflix trailer on here.
Oh yeah, I've never seen that before too. Wow,
hold on.
This is interesting.
Oh shit, sorry. Let me up.
Hey guys, shh. We're trying to watch.
Thank you.
I'm so excited, Lee.
On a 10, he's leading
yeah,
you in.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why I said Lee, but I'm so excited. Oh yes, this
it's
is gonna be so fun.
Guys,
I didn't know we had this bab with us. It's very interesting. It's very warm and cozy in here. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here. Awesome. Guys, I said be quiet. Wow, that was really good. I mean, not exactly what I was expecting at the end there. I was not expecting it to be the main guy, you know? It was like what? That was very surprising.
Oh, yes, me. I was not expecting it to be Ed Norton at the end. Like, who would have thought, you know? Like, murder mysteries are so cool, you know, because you get into it, and then you see what happens, and then at the end, it surprises you. You don't even expect it to be who it was at the end, you know? And I didn't even suspect that there was going to be, like, you know, the whole twin sister thing. Okay. All right. Anyway, we gotta get to the car, you know, guys. So let's do that.
Oh, yes. And the best part was Daniel Craig, you know, because he's a great detective. Exactly my job, what I like to do. You know, maybe one day I'll get a job like that. That was so cool. I hope one day I'm gonna be like that. Be a detective like Daniel Craig. Or whatever his character's name was. I wouldn't bank on it, Brad. You're not a very good detective. Okay. That was a great movie. Anyways, I'm glad we're home now. Anyway, we should probably go to bed soon.
Yeah, you're probably right, Felix. Good night, guys. Oh, it looks like tomorrow's our last day.
Our last day? Already?
Yep. I only got this place for a couple days, so yeah, we have to go home tomorrow. We're going home tomorrow night.
Yay! Tomorrow we get to go see our new home! Nice. I'm excited.
Are you good, bro?
Yes, I'm good.
Alright guys, we're here in this place. I think it's the gym. Yeah, let's mess around. Ow. Ah. Ow, God. Huh. I wonder what this thing is for. Well, ow! Yeah, you can really hurt yourself in this place.
Alright. Okay. 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 This thing is so difficult to do. Whoa. Okay.
Oh.
see. All the crayons I snorted. Let's see if it helps.
I'm in pain.
Ow. Gas, I think messing around in the gym was a bad idea. Ah. Damn it. I got this. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh. All right. Is it? Man, I think I'm gonna give myself a concussion, dude. What are we doing in here? Ah. Ow, not again.
Oh my gosh, I think I snorted too many crayons. Ow. Guys, I'm stuck. Yep, I definitely snorted too many crayons. Well, I'm gonna try some pull-ups. Woohoo!
Alright. 3, 2, 1. I got this, guys. I think I can do this. All right, guys. I think I can try this again. 3, 2, 1. My head keeps getting stuck. Ah. Well, Chester, that was a big fail and a big waste of time. You can say that again. Ow. Man, what are we even doing down here? We suck at working out.
I don't know.
Woody? 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 Are you good? Woody? Chester? God dang it, I mean Jeremy. My name's Chester. But Jeremy? I think Woody's dead. Ow. Who knows, dude? We should probably go to bed soon. Man, can you watch where you're going? I'm kinda dead down here. Oh, my bad. Thank you. Just doing my rundown of the house, checking on everything, seeing if nothing weird is happening in the night. Yep. Yeah, no. Yep. I'm not even gonna ask. Why did I let these guys stay in my house? Yep, I'm done. I'm going to bed.
What happened? What's going on? Where's Chester? Chester? Huh. Woody? Huh. Oh, whatever. Oh, crap, Woody. Well, probably should go upstairs.